welcome back to another Adol reaction video. That is right, we are back. Now, this amazing woman has sent me on one hell of a roller coaster so far. Literally from her first time ever song that I checked out on this channel, which was what, USA? I don't know how you pronounce it, but man, it blew my mind. It was like the equivalent of System of a Down. It was absolutely insane. I loved it. But then all of you told me to check out the One Piece film Red Songs, and we started with New Genesis, and it was completely different. It couldn't have been more polar opposite from the first time impression I had of her. And now all of you are telling me that I need to check out every single song on this movie, on the One Piece film Red soundtracks. That is exactly what we're going to do. And I think I've learned a little bit about it now. UTA is her character from the One Piece film Red, right? Is that correct? And Ado, actually did the voice acting and the songs for the movie. So I think I'm right along that slide. And Tote Musica is actually easily the most requested one for me to check out next from all of you. So I'm gonna stop talking. I'm gonna let all of you know that tonight, live at 9 p.m. on Twitch, I will be there. Hopefully you will be too. Trust me, we are doing some huge things on Twitch at the moment. We're also gonna start doing some big giveaways. So if you wanna be part of those, make sure you come along to the live stream tonight, 9 p.m. UK time on Twitch, link in the description. Other than that, let's stop talking and jump into my first time ever reaction to Ado Tote Musica. Okay, already this feels a lot closer to the first song I had ever heard from her, which I am surprised because One Piece, at least what I know of it so far, is a bouncy, happy, energetic anime, right? This does not feel like that. This is more like it. This is epic as hell, man. This, I'm not even joking. This sounds like it should be featured in John Wick, not the One Piece movie. This is insane. I can see Keanu Reeves right now in his black suit, like Chupacabra or something, just going through the subways, just taking people out. Like, that is where my mind goes with this one. This is a cross between the John Wick 2 soundtrack, which, by the way, if you haven't heard it, is incredible. Trust me, you should listen to it. And flipping Inception. This is insane. This is so epic. I got goosebumps. This is incredible. How does this fit into the world of One Piece? This is nuts.
I can tell all of you right now, I'm downloading this song literally the second I am done recording, the second I do my whole goodbye, see you later, whatever, at the end of this video, I'm fucking downloading this song. This is awesome. This is fucking awesome. This is such a good song. No me
れよ全てを照らす光をいざ無限にプレアプレアプレアその後とプレイだと解くを残酷激プレイすらも逆を鎖骨の下には中心をいざ無限にプレアプレアプレア無条件絶対激高鳴らしきなソン We got somebody talk
I might be completely wrong in saying this, but I swear One Piece is like a light-hearted anime. Am I just wrong? I'm completely new to the world of anime in general, and I've only checked out, like a few of the openings to One Piece so far. But it seems like a happy, light-hearted, quiet PG anime. This feels dark and crazy as shit, man. Now that's... What the fuck is that thing? Looks like Pennywise.That was over so quickly. Did I even pause it? I've literally got 5 minutes of recording. For a 3 minute song, I must have not spoken at all. That song complete. Oh, man. Right. So the last one we checked out is on my screen right now. The last one we checked out was New Genesis, right? Which is a beautiful song. And I think that was a perfect one to check out after we did USA, or however it's pronounced. I do apologize. The reason I think it's such a good second song...is because it gave me this complete contradiction from what I'd heard originally. It was like, here's this insane, crazy, raw, raw, angry song. But then here's what else she can do. And I was like, oh, it's quite nice. I like this. It's quite happy. That's what it felt like. And now we flipped it again. And we're back to this crazy, aggressive, raw anger, energy that she puts in her music with this song.This song, To Musica, is awesome. And I don't understand at all now everything all of you are explaining to me. Let me tell you what I mean by that. So, this movie or something, UTA or Yuta, is a character in the One Piece world who is a pop star that is voiced by Ado, right?That is the story. Where does this song fit into that story? This literally... Right. I know nothing about the anime, so forgive me for the storyline I'm about to create. But all I know is you got Yuta and Mr. One Piece, I'm going to call him. So this feels like, in my head, Mr. One Piece was kidnapped. Okay, he's kidnapped. He's held up in some mafia boss's lair somewhere. Yuta gets a phone call.That might not even be a name. Ado gets a phone call. We've got Mr. One Piece. And we're not giving him back. And then Ado is like, motherfuckers, please. And just like goes full Neo mode. Goes into that room with all the guns that you see. If any of you haven't seen The Matrix, you're not going to know what I'm talking about. Stocks up. And she goes. And she gets him back. That's what this song felt like. But from what I've seen of One Piece, it's like a happy pirate, bouncy, colorful, beautiful thing. Where the hell...Does this kind of soundtrack fit into that movie? I'm going to have to watch it. 100%. I'm not even joking. I must know how this is relevant to that storyline. Is the flipping One Piece film red? Is it an 18? And I didn't realize? How? The last song was so bubbly and happy. And then we have this complete coin toss of a track. This was epic. This is my kind of music. I love listening to music that just...takes your mind and like puts it in a movie scene. Like you're just walking down the street and next thing you know, you're not walking down the street. You're like battling 100 zombies or something like that. You're just like, snap, I'm there. They're all here. There are zombies everywhere. Let's go. Like, does anyone else have those random J dreams or do I seem crazy? I love songs that do that. This is one of those songs. This is one of those songs that does that. I love this. I'm downloading it. I loved this. This was epic as hell. This is such...A good song. What the hell are the comments saying on this? Most of them are going to be in Japanese. I'm going to struggle. Man, experience this song in a theater was an absolute blast. I got shivers down my spine. Let's try and not get any spoilers. If I see any spoilers, I'll quickly go past them. Let's see. What does anyone else say? Hearing this song finally convinced me to start One Piece. I legit got goosebumps in the hall while listening to it. Trust me, go and see it. I'm actually going to regret it. Not going to lie, I was shocked when I heard this song at the cinema. It really gave me goosebumps. I also felt like it fit the fight scene. So it is for a fight scene. I'm fucking watching the movie. I'm watching it. I'm watching the movie. Where can I watch the movie? Is it out now? Do I have to wait? I'm watching the movie. Do I need to watch One Piece before I watch the movie? Can I just watch the movie? I want to know what the people are talking about. What's the fight? What's the fight scene to this song? I must know! I must know! This was so damn awesome! Oh. I'm dying. Oh. Somebody answer some of my rambles in the comment section, pretty please. We got to talk about this on tonight's live stream. Hopefully I'll see all of you there. Also, I didn't say this at the beginning, but we're going to be doing big giveaways when we hit 200,000 subscribers. So if you're not subscribed, trust me, subscribe. Because if we hit 200,000 subscribers and you aren't subscribed, you won't be entered into the giveaway. So make sure you're subscribed so you don't miss out. But yeah, I want to do something cool for all of you who have just been so fucking amazing to me. This is so cool. Are there more ones like this? There's another one everyone was recommending, right? What was the other one everyone was recommending? We've got to check that one out next. What was it? Backlight. Fleeting Lullaby, Backlight, I'm Invincible. There's quite a lot. Is that all of them? Well, if you want, down the rabbit hole we will go. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed this reaction. I have enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching my video. I'll see some of you tonight on Twitch. Have an awesome Saturday. I love all of you. And as always, my friends, you will see me. I'm going to go download this right now in the next video.